Hi guys, Angie here from Fun Endeavors Tie-Dye Lab. So today I'm going to be making a rainbow star flower on a bandana. Okay, I'm going to take my bandana and I'm going to fold it in half. I'm going to fold it in half a second time. And then I'm going to kind of airplane fold it from there. After I've done the airplane folds, I'm going to take the side of the bandana that has all the folds. That's the side that's facing me. And I'm just going to grab the tip of this bandana and spiral it all the way down. And then wrap it up with kite string. I'm going to dye it with some Dharma colors that I've mixed up. I've mixed up fuchsia, deep orange, lemon yellow, electric green, and turquoise. I ran out of space on my bandana to put my grape, so we're going to be missing one of the colors in the rainbow on this one. So I just put all the colors on the front, flipped it over, put the colors on the back, and I've let it sit for about 24 hours. That turned out really pretty. I really like that. Thank you for watching.